Hi, my name is Jason.
I'm Catherine.
And I'm Kevin.
And together, we're Kinos, and we're raising the standard of decontamination.
Our inspiration began with the Ebola crisis in West Africa. When we recently visited Liberia and Guinea, we learned that healthcare workers are among the most vulnerable to infection. One healthcare worker has died for every 20 deceased patients during the Ebola epidemic. The Center for Disease Control has shown that a main cause of infection is improper decontamination. Even in the US, one out of every 25 patients will contract a hospital-acquired infection, leading to over $28 billion lost in the healthcare system each year. Currently, bleach sprays are used around the world for infectious disease decontamination in epidemic and hospital settings. However, bleach has a few fundamental flaws. Bleach is transparent, making it difficult to visualize what and how well surfaces have been sprayed. Bleach also forms droplets and rolls off waterproof surfaces, leaving gaps in coverage. This means that surfaces could still be contaminated even after spraying.
Our solution is Highlight, a patent-pending powdered additive that is added directly to bleach solutions. Highlight was conceived, designed, researched, and developed entirely by the three of us. It colorizes the bleach, making it easy to visualize what has been sprayed, and changes the liquid properties of bleach to allow bleach to fully adhere and cover any surface. Highlight also fades after 10 minutes to prevent staining on surfaces like ambulances, medical tents, and PPE suits, and indicates to healthcare workers when surfaces are safe to touch again. Compared to the current method, Highlight provides a clear advantage by allowing healthcare workers to easily see where they are spraying bleach, thus eliminating human error and increasing user confidence. Highlight was field tested with over 75 healthcare workers in Liberia and Guinea, and 100% of healthcare workers would rather use Highlight over the current protocol. Our team recently graduated from Columbia University with honors and as named scholars. We have over 12 years of combined biomedical research experience and have worked at Harvard, Columbia, National Institutes of Health, and pharmaceutical and medical device companies.
This January, we were one of the youngest people to be named to the Forbes 30 Under 30 in Healthcare. We were one of only 100 entrepreneurs selected to represent the United States at the Global Entrepreneurship Summit. We've won the Lemelton MIT Student Prize, Columbia's Venture Competition, and the Collegiate Inventors Competition hosted by the National Inventors Hall of Fame. We've also been featured in NPR, Wall Street Journal, and PBS NewsHour, among others. We were one of only 12 recipients out of over 2,000 applicants to win the USAID Fighting Ebola Grand Challenge, and the only undergraduate team to win. This gave us over $650,000 in grant funding to complete research and development, test Highlight against live infectious pathogens, and field test in West Africa. We were invited to demo our product at the White House and travel to Brussels and Geneva to present our technology to Doctors Without Borders and the World Health Organization. With at least one epidemic outbreak every year and high rates of hospital-acquired infections, Highlight can be used in all patient care settings to save thousands of healthcare workers and patients' lives. In the $19.7 billion disinfection market, there's a lot of competition. But rather than competing with existing products, Highlight complements them, expanding our reach to dozens of applications. We have received interest from first responder agencies, airports and railways, city health departments, and food sanitation and biodefense industries.
In December 2014, we sold our first units of Highlight to the Fire Department of New York. Highlight was incorporated into the hazmat decontamination protocol, and every fire truck in New York now contains units of Highlight. We are currently partnered with International Medical Corps and the Ministry of Health to implement Highlight in Guinea.
Highlight can fundamentally change the practice of infectious disease decontamination. Our mission is to protect healthcare workers and patients and prevent unnecessary deaths. In the future, blue will be a reassuring marker of safety.